Wakanda forever!
I've been trained to bust when a stranger fuss, trying to endanger us. Praise me, y'all. Don't nothing faze me, y'all. When they see me, they gaze me all crazy, y'all. They say I'm a myth. Trust me, if somebody ripped out of the depths of your imaginations, appears Will Smith. Black suit, the black shades, the black shoes, black tie with the black attitude. New style, black Ray-Bans, I'm stunning, man. New hotness, pitch black 600, man. Don't you understand what you thought? I wouldn't come again. Leave you hanging without bringing you to fun again.
Hello everyone, this is your pal NickKick2001 here, and I just got done watching Men in Black 2, and it's one enjoyable and a fun movie. And today I'm going to do a movie review on Men in Black 2, came out the year from 2002, the same year of Lilo and Stitch. Alright guys, let's get to the plot, shall we? Basically, the plot is about to take place after the first movie left off, and so that, we got the cliche villain, and taking over war like always, and so Men in Black, Mr. Smith, go saving the world again with the aliens and the talking dog, and Leo Dawson character, and saving the world, and that basically the plot is. Just like every plot, just like Men in Black movie, I won't have a problem with it. Well, even I love the first movie. I think the first movie was really a masterpiece of an action movie. And I heard again the sequel. I was like, I probably this movie would be good just like the first movie. And I watched this movie on Stars. And when I think of this movie, I think I watched this movie from 2001. 2003. I think I was so little and I don't know about movie credits, so I just didn't like the movie. And I watched it again on Stars. And what I think of this movie. And I think this movie is enjoyable and a fun movie. Well, I do have some too negative about this movie. Well, let's get the positive. Get the story. The story is really entertaining me. The character are the same in the first movie. Mr. Smith is a great character. My favorite character of this movie, not in the way of Dawson characters. I forgot her name. You can put a comment below what her name is. And I'm going to get the villain later. And the action pretty action-packed. And the action, and the climax is pretty awesome climax. And the ending when Mythos John and Mythos Smith go to another dimension and all a bunch of aliens in the videos and the stomp on the camera and a blackout, the movie's over. And I like that. And I do have some too negative. First off, I think the CGI are pretty okay. I think Men in Black 1 has a better CGI in this movie. And I think the villain is not really a sexist villain ever. I don't understand why every movie had to have a sexy villain ever. And I think the villain is not that good in my opinion. I think that villain is one of the worst villains for Men in Black. Well, it's way better than Men in Black, an actual villain. I can't stand that. And so overall, guys, Men in Black 2 is an enjoyable and a fun movie. Well, we're doing two. I have negative about this movie. I'm probably the negative will not stop me enjoying the Men in Black movie. So overall, guys, I'm going to give Men in Black 2 a 9 out of 10. This is an amazing film. If you're a fan of Men in Black movie, I highly recommend just watch this movie. If you're an agent, like a secret agent, I'll probably this movie will be your cup of tea. So guys, that was my movie review on Men in Black 2. Tell me what you thought of Men in Black 2. Think it's a masterpiece. Or just like me, just think it's a fun movie. Or just like Frozen and Mature. You think this movie's fine and you think this movie forgettable. Alright, comment below and let me know. And about the good boy win, I'm just going to do it today because on August I'll be at school. And so I have enough time to stay home. So my good boy win is coming is today. And after that, I got to watch Men in Black 3 for my review. And I hope Stars don't get rid of that movie. And I have to go to the store next week and buy some Men in Black and Agitator. I thought I'm going to watch the movie, but Frozen just forced me to watch it. So can't say no, so I have to suffer watching that movie. Wish me luck. And so guys, thank you for my good boy movie review / rant on that movie, except waiting on the anniversary because it's going to be a long time. And stay tuned for my Moo Tunes Die clip for the good play and doing to this on a birthday. And I don't want to hear that rude comment on my on a birthday video. And I don't want to hear that. So if I see a rude comment and people disrespect me on my on a birthday, comment below. I'm just going to remove the comment and block the comment for good. So I don't want to get this off my chest. And so guys, if you like this Man in Black video, hit the subscribe button, turn notifications, share the video with your family, and I'm very apology of this review went short, because I'm nothing to say about this movie. And so guys, I'm gonna grab my black pen, just like my first review, to refresh your memories. If you don't like it, here's what it is, I'm Man in Black. Let me put my glasses on. Alright guys, hit the subscribe button, turn notification, share the video with your family. And I'll see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube. Now, excuse me. I got my Man in Black glasses on. And I'm going to flash your memory again. Just like the third movie. Just like the first movie. Goodbye, guys.
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.